African fiction is very popular at the moment because we have stories to tell and we have not been telling these stories on the global stage. I was feeling very bleak in March and April, and so this is a big lift. It gives me inspiration to go on, and it makes me think that my work maybe is also a light to other people. This Mournable Body is set at the turn of the millennium, the late 1990s, and the early noughties. And although that's about 20 years ago, the situation in Zimbabwe is very similar now to what it was then. We could already see then some of the signs of the trouble that was to come in the economy, in the political space, and in the social space. And so it still is very relevant and does shine a light on what is happening in Zimbabwe today.
Did you know the protagonist of your novel, Tambu's Journey, and, you know, sharing the history of Zimbabwe will be written as a trilogy spread across 3 decades?
When I published Nervous Conditions in 1988, I was amazed, wonderfully amazed by the warm reception that Tambutai received. And it was a bit of a surprise for me because I really couldn't understand why this young woman from a rural background in Zimbabwe could really touch people's imagination in the way that she did. When we bring new characters to the global stage who are in different environments and engaging with different challenges, this is a breath of fresh air for the rest of the world, where characters are known and there isn't a great deal that is yet to be explored. Writing about what goes on in Zimbabwe and on the continent in a speculative manner might be the solution to enable young people to engage with the situation from a different point of view. People have come to me and said, it's so wonderful to have the painful experiences of being African, and especially an African woman, put down on the page like that, because it helps them to work through. Writing is an act of bravery, and I think that courage and that passion that's needed to enable you to tell that story is what comes across in the literature.